say no, because we moved here in 2001.
Now,
8 years. 8 years,
and so now it's become home.
And now the old village, the old houses had been underwater.
Yes. So you can't miss them because they're not here anymore.
Yes, not here.
Now, who lives in this house with her?
She lives with the second son.
Oh, and his family.